You're so bad at parrying. It's disturbing how bad I am at it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, there's two of them. What the hell am I supposed to do with that? Oh God, they use ladders. Yeah, that kind of makes sense. How exactly am I supposed to get past these guys? Is the answer you just don't? You just run? Like, that seems viable to me. Oh God. Nobody said I had to kill everything. All right. There's a chest down there that I don't know how to get to. Okay, good for you, sir. Jesus, using all my healing. I'm so bad. I'm literally so bad at this game. I'm skipping through enemies. I'm that bad. But the good news is I have a whisper here, which is what I was wanting, so I can afford to die now, you know? Yeah! Seriously? I have to get past these fuckers just to heal? Okay, it's one. I have no focus, but that's one. I was trying to parry, FYI. I parried! You see, guys? I can do it on occasion. I might die a bajillion times because I'm trying to parry, but occasionally I can actually follow through. Okay. Now I feel like I can go down and afford to get damaged and killed by those other guys. Not the sword and shield guys, because that was just fucking horrendous. What am I looking for? I don't know what I'm looking for. I was looking for something, but I don't know what. Okay, that's the flower there. It's gonna be guarded by something, isn't it? I can't see it, but it's gonna be there somewhere. That's why there's this lovely save point here. Not save point, safe point here. Oh God. Do you think I can get it without killing whatever is around it? I think it's gonna be a strong no. Oh, durability. That's what I was looking for. 75, 75, 75, 50. I'll just listen to it. Another way out of here, right? Realistically speaking, okay, come at me, bro. Come at me. Can I at least get the bloom before something attacks me? What am I high? I am so high right now. How do I get back though? Cause it looked like there was an alternative path back with all the other chests and shit. What? Why is there suddenly rock there? Okay, that's new. God, I can't see if this is water, if I'm gonna plummet to my death. There's literally nothing here. Okay, I guess I'm just going back the way I came. I don't see any other way to go. Oh, hi! Well now, isn't this convenient? Wait, what about those three guys I didn't kill earlier? Think it's gonna be an issue? Man, I see all kinds of secret paths now. Wow. Okay. Unfortunately, I have to go literally back the way I just came. I think. I cannot see anything. Oh my god, I hope I don't have to fight things in this state, because I cannot see shit. I already couldn't understand the artwork visually, and this is just making it far more difficult than it ought to be. Okay, so I should be able to get all the loot then, now if that's the case. Yeah. Gonna get so mad. Whatever this is, it also has the same value. A diamond seems like a pretty expensive and important item. I'm gonna hate myself for that later, I'm sure. Then again, it's a freaking diamond, guys. Am I supposed to go to this dude down below me? I'm not quite sure I understand where I'm going. Am I going this way? I don't know where I'm going. Fuck me. Fuck, motherfucker. Can I see this path to take it? It sounds so cool. Going the right way? I have no idea. Just following the path as it goes. While I'm high as a kite. Oh my god. Really? That's gonna be a no from me! Oh god, it's so glowy. Sorry, sir. The mystical path calls. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. This way? Okay, they can't take the mystical path. That's good to know. Where am I going? Where am I going? Huh? Huh? What is the glistening shit next to me? I don't... What the fuck was that? She jumped backwards to go forwards? What? Do I have to go back to the tree? I have to go through all of that again? Are you fucking shitting me? Oh my god. Seriously. That's bullshit. Anything in here? No. I'm so confused though. Where do I go? Did anybody else see a way out? It was a circular piece of stone that didn't lead anywhere. I don't know what you wanted from me. So many enemies. I guess it expects me to fight, but I don't want to fight. I guess it also expects me to have killed everything along the way through, which is so not the case. Why do I waste my time killing things that I don't have to? Is this just a dead end? Yes. It's hard to tell what's a dead end. There's just no readability of this land. Where am I going? I don't understand where I'm going. Could you just give me a fucking map? Why is this all so difficult? I don't remember where I went last time. I know I definitely didn't go this way.
Only Sacra.
Oh, fuck me. No. I definitely didn't go this way. Where the fuck am I going? This is what annoys me about games. Poor game design. Where do you want me to go? Use your fucking big words. I'm just completely lost. I don't know where it wants me to go. All I can see is down. Down seems like a really stupid direction when these fuckers are here. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop rolling off things! Oh my fucking god. Stop rolling off things. I wish you were not able to roll off the edge. Only way you can physically go here is up, right? Yes. I'm not dealing with you. Fuck off. How does one get up here? I mean, I don't really want to because there's an enemy up there, but like, how does one do it if one were to have the option of doing so? This is a massive bridge. Okay, so this is to here, which you then climb, and there were enemies up top. And that's why I ran to here. To here. And then to where? Where do I go from here? There's some mystical thing in the corner that I can't really see. Am I supposed to just... I don't fucking understand. Where do you want me to go? Speak to me in clear fucking words. God, these kind of things pisses me off. I am right. You are supposed to jump across from that pillar. It's just, I cannot tell the angle because I cannot interpret the shiny road. Because the game's doing a poor job of making it visible to me. It'd be nice if you weren't so zoomed in that particular instance. If you could zoom out and I could tell what direction it was on, that'd be super helpful. And the problem is that I just haven't killed everybody. So... yeah. Oops, not there. This way. Oh, for God's sake, would you stop jumping so fast? Don't look at them. I don't give a shit about them. And I hate that that doesn't populate until too late. Oh, God. I think I'm supposed to sprint along here, but I don't have the finesse to do that. I'm just going to get myself killed. We've got the fire dude. Get out of it, bro. Okay, go. Okay. It's gonna be really hard. I don't know what the angle is. Like, I keep missing it. And now I'm losing my fucking durability because I can't tell what fucking angle it is. Oh my god, I am getting so unbelievably pissed because of something that's not my fault. That's the worst part. I'm gonna break my items because I'm gonna lose fucking durability because I can't understand the angle. It's poor game design. I don't understand why it's so trash. Why? Why can I not fucking tell which way to go? Person seems to jump diagonally up. I don't know. I don't even care. I'm just so fucking pissed right now. I need to get off as soon as I get out of this stupid cave. I'm too pissed to continue. I almost feel like I'm too low level for this location, but that can't be physically possible because this is like a starting location. But I really don't know how you're supposed to kill half these people. Like the dudes with the shields. Like, I just... How? Oops, sorry, this way. Just made that stamina wise. Okay, he is jumping diagonally. God, I finally got the damn thing. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck is this? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Am I safe? Ah! There's a dude up there! Excuse me. Just coming through. Please don't follow me. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Almost jumped to my death. Ah! Again. Almost jumped to my death. Oh, I think I just made that. Holy shit. Please tell me I'm safe here. Are you lootable? Yes. There's absolutely no way I'm turning around and killing them. Maybe when I'm higher level I can come back and farm them for XP, but just absolutely no fucking way am I doing that. This is really taking a long time. Bet you it's something I can't pick up, given how long that just took. Oh, hey, wow, look at that. Gee, I can't take either of them. Surprise, surprise. Losing my marbles even more? Oh, we're just straight up passing out. Okay. Hey! I told you this thing was a gate. So how do I open the other one? Does anybody know? What is this? Oh. There's no point doing this. I might be able to gather whatever it is. But so then how do I open the other face? Food for thought. Glad to see I'm no longer tripping balls. Yeah, this is taking forever. This is... I'm gonna make my pickaxe of this, right? This is gonna be something I can't gather. Yep. Oh, God. What the? Do you want to jump? That seems like a terrible idea. Ah! Oh, God, I thought I'd hit the other side. Where's the bloody... Yeah! Yes, mushrooms. But the mushrooms really aren't the problem. It's the herbs that are the problem. Okay, money. Oh, here we go. We're back at, what's his face? Marcus's camp. Marcus! The flowers made me trip balls.
That is surprising.
What, that they made me hallucinate?
10,000 apologies. But I had to know if you were a true seven.
He knew that was going to happen? And he still sent... Wow. Marcos, the trust between you and I has just been shattered.
Iona's bloom shows Cerim that which is otherwise left unspoken. And poisons anyone else who touches it.
So he would have killed me if I hadn't been Cerim?
Perhaps you are worthy. Here, a token for your efforts. And for your most amusing foolishness. You say you came by way of sacrament. I hate the city. That stench, that scurry. Maybe there are more people there deserving of my...
I haven't gotten there yet, sir.
Yes, a decision. I shall enter its walls.
Okay.
And offer my services.
I haven't been there yet, but you do that.
Once I catch this damn beetle.
What beetle? Actually, you know what? I don't even want to know what beetle.
A long line of potion masters. Yay. And I'm proud to say, none of us have died by natural causes.
He's proud to say that? Marcos! Oh man, you're funny. Okay, wow, I am annoyed, but that's okay. That's my go-to in life. Don't worry about it. How many herbs do I have? 10. Ooh, I've got to be careful not to take up its inventory slot. Is there a way to expand this, my resources pouch? Because that seems like a priority at this point in time. Ooh, when I get to Sacramento. I was going to say Sacramento, hence the weird emphasis. Can I upgrade Marcos? It's the only way I can think of expanding this. Anyway, I may as well use up the crab. That should actually free up inventory space, no? It does. I can go back. Hey, Marcos. Bye, Marcos. Oh, never mind. It's prior to the leap of faith. It wasn't much of a leap of faith. It was a leap of... Am I really going to die? I suppose it is a leap of faith, isn't it? Anywho, let me go back and get my actual whisper. Because I don't want that whisper to be my go-to when I die. That could be problematic. Oh, I forgot what lovely weather we're having out here at the Glade. So, let's just quickly go get... this one. It's not the one I want, but it's one that's outside, so we'll take it. I have completely forgotten everywhere we just went, by the way. Yeah, that loot glistening in the water that we'll never get. Sounds about right. Anyway, is that... Why? Oh, okay, we're just incredibly zoomed out. Is there anything else I needed to do? Did I feel like we fully... explored other than this corner that I don't know how to get to? I mean, I still haven't found the key for this bloody place. It's somewhere over here. But I don't know where the key is. So... I think this is the way. This roar must be the way to Sacrament. Well, I don't know that I'm in the right mind space for a battle. But I'm afraid that if I quit now... I'm afraid if I quit now, I'm not going to have the controls ready to go. Oh shit, I need to heal my weapons and stuff. Hold up. I need to do that before I do any boss battles. I'm not concerned about you. I'm concerned about you. Gosh, this is going to be so fudging expensive to repair. Okay, remind me how I get back to Fillmore. Why are they so far away? I need to go back up. No, I don't. I need to just go straight, no? Straight and then down? Maybe? Yeah, because I'm not at the northern whisper, I'm at the southern whisper. So this is fine. Not that I have any recipes that uses meat. That kind of meat, you know what I meant. At least they're farmable. And that's something, right? Again, I don't have a recipe for them. But when I do, it's on. Hey, Fillmore. I may as well sell these goods to you before I spend an exorbitant amount of money on repairs. As always, get rid of the shields. Get rid of the swords. That is worse. I don't want it. Now, that's a plus 17. You're a plus 17. So, samesies. That's a plus... 9. No, it's down 19. What am I talking about? Out of here. One-handed hammer. Scales with strength. Get out of here. got 5 weight. I need the defense though, so I probably will actually equip that. Yeah, no, my weight is having issues. I'm still holding on to those. I know, it's silly. Okay, sir. How much is it? Oh, that's right. I don't pay yet. Brilliant. Oh, that's great. I forgot about that. Okay, how much money do I have? 9 silver and 99 copper. I still don't know if it's copper or wands. I don't think the game's ever going to tell me the difference. Okay, let's do what I think is a boss battle. I don't think I'm going to do well, and I'm... It keeps respawning. It keeps asking me to get it. And so get it I shall. Money is money, okay? Oh, it's converting my currencies across. So you have 99 copper, which makes a silver when you hit 100. That's cute. Okay. So the question is, do I level? Did that repair my pickaxe? Or is my pickaxe fucked? Yeah, it's gone. Rip. Do I level to get that little bit of health back? That would be smart, right? And by level, I mean use the item. The moderate experience potion. Jesus, look how much it gives you. Okay, so we need to be smart about this. Okay, definitely stamina. Okay, do I prepare decks going forward? Do I want to worry about focus? I don't know if I want to worry about focus. I mean, I feel like stamina's gonna protect me this time around. I still need stamina fucking regen, but I don't know how to get it. But then we also have to future-proof ourselves. Get more damage. Let's do it. Even though I could have just put it in health and gotten like a flat bonus.
My sister fair. She sings like morning. My sister true. She laughs like noon.